Okay, this is how to add texture to your piece. One of the ways is to use custom brush such as my awesome Painterly series, Painterly brush. Okay, we click on the Painterly brush. Alright, click OK. And then you see you can actually add, just pick on the value, right? And you can have some textures on the piece. Okay. This will make your piece, right, avoid the rounded feel of every single thing. Because your whole picture, right, there are different materials on the body. So not every single thing can be rendered soft round. You have to have certain objects, right, that is a different material. That will make the piece more interesting. So for example, for her bodysuit, I use this brush. Painterly brush. You see the texture?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Wow.
You won't be able to get this if you use a soft round all day long.
Oh.
Yeah. So use the Painterly brushes, and I would recommend you try out the Painterly and the chalk. Right. For now. The rest are more advanced. You can try that out next time. So you see, even for her chest, for example, I want some lighting, I use color dodge. I just stroke the chest area, I get texture.
Oh, okay.
So, with color dodge. Hmm. Including this arm here. So I'm going to lock pixel now, paint in certain areas manually. Okay, I'm going to just fix up this area and move on to the other parts of the body. This method is a little bit like, you know, in graffiti we got a spray painting, like the airbrush method. Right? It's the easiest way to start rendering stuff out. Soften those dark lines so I get the lights and shadows instead. And let's pump in some shadows beneath the head on the neck. Shadows on the nose.